testing. But what is this thing?
Four section gear pump.
Is that as big as it goes?
It might be able to go a little bit bigger, but not much bigger.
When we test this, what do we look for?
All we're doing is making sure that the flow doesn't drop.
And we have to make sure that all the parameters are followed. And if I was a customer, I would want
to make sure
properly.
It works. Yeah.
That's why we test.
How do you know if it's a per motor?
Look at the inlet and the outlet port sizes. One big one, two small ones, which indicates that one side is suction, the other side is pressure.
Okay.
Whereas if it was a motor, both the inlet and outlet on either side the same.
Muncie PTO pump.
So this runs off of a transmission of some sort of either machinery or a truck.
It is to ensure that the pump or motor works to its proper function. But on a brand new startup, your pressure side would probably look a little more like that as could be to break in a pump.
Make sure it functions as it's supposed to.
So what percentage or what mark 50, are we looking for here?
90%.
Okay.
Yeah, 90% is a pass, 50% fail.
Yeah,
this one's a fail right now.
10% for K-string.